folks! Welcome to the one and only original Contraband Jamboree, featuring a bit of Americana, our musical heritage of the past. But enough of this chit-chat, yak-yak, and flim-flam. Just refrain from hibernating, and we'll all enjoy the show.
The band bands will play now in the good old key of G. Zeke and Zeb and Ted and Fred and Byron in Tennessee. Zeke's twanging on the banjo and a tapping with his feet. A banging on a dish pan with a real old country beat. Zeb is sawing on the fiddle with a crooked hickory bow. When the spirit moves that rule, he can make that fiddle go. Brother Ted is on the corn jug. Now I mean that bear can blow. He also plays the washboard with the handle of a hoe. And Big Fred's playing mouth harp. He plays it kind of sad. He never took a lesson. He just picked it up from Dad. And Lil' Old Tennessee Bear is a featured on the thing. Sounds just like a guitar, but it's only got one string. Clap your hands and stomp your feet and try to keep right with them. One short thing the Bear Band's got is real old country rhythm. Now here's a fractured folk song, butchered by two birds.
Yeah, we wrote these lousy lyrics, and we also wrote the words.
The chords are very simple. In fact, there's only three. First it's G, then C, and D, and then going back to G.
But you gotta be quick.
My. Now, here she is, that delightful, delicate, dedicated, and dimpled darling of the Dakotas. The last of the big-time swingers, swinging Teddy Barra.
Here she comes.
Well, there he goes, he hardly knows the heart he's breaking.
Lovely, lovely.
I talked to him, but I don't think he understood.
Oh, sing it, gal.
Oh, just forget about the plans that we were making.
My.
Heart, we did all that we could.
Born on the mountaintop in Tennessee, greenest state in the land of the free. Raised in the woods so he knew every tree. Tamed him a bar when he was only three. Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier. We hope that you'll be coming back again, that you drop in to see us now and then. We've done our very best to please with just the bare necessities. We hope that you'll be coming back again.
Come again. Come again.
Anytime.
The welcome mat is always out. Seeing you is fine.
We hope that you'll be coming back again. That you'll drop in and see us now and then.
We had such fun we're gonna cry.
We just can't bear to say goodbye.
We hope that you'll be coming back again.
Y'all come back, yeah?